How to add phone number in Google Meet. What is up everyone, in this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can add phone number in Google Meet. But before we begin, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. Now let us jump right into the video. The first thing that you're going to have to do is open up your Google Meet app. And once you open up your Meet, you're going to have to make sure that you have your current account logged in. And once you are logged in, just tap on the three lines at the top left corner. And from there, you're going to be able to head over to the settings menu. So just tap on settings and Meet will allow you to add a legacy or a calling account. Go ahead and tap on it. Now, after you tap on the calling legacy or the account, then you'll be shown your current phone number and you can choose from either of your phone numbers. Or if you want to add a new number, you can just tap on add a new number right at the bottom. And now here you are just going to have to enter the number that you want to add as your legacy account on Google Meet. Then they will send you a code, verification code on your SMS. You're going to have to enter the code and you'll be successfully able to add the phone number to your Meet account. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys next time.